any other option than to do that, so let's do it. Helicopters and machine guns. Yeah, game, I get it.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
Look for evidence.
Elodie.
That's a pretty name. She's under the bed, isn't she? Oh no, those are sneakers.
Colette.
That's another pretty name. And I thought she had a son. We got two daughters here? What else can we look at? Paint splotch. Purple. And we can touch it. Feels like paint.
Huh?
What? Tracks. Alright, before we follow the tracks, we'll look at everything else, of course. Tiger. Alright. Nothing else to look at. Rub against the wall and leave. Oh my, look at that. That's pretty cool. That's awesome. This must have been when the apocalypse just started. I hear scary sounds. These the effects of looters and stuff. There's a door. I'm gonna look at that last. Anything else to see in this room? Another singed corpse. Yep. When we look at things, we literally just look at them. I like the effects of the smoke. More drawings. Take out food.
Dinner. No one ate anything, though.
Because they're all dead. Picture of daughters. And rum! We've got rum. Take the rum. You're gonna need it. Drink it all. Alright, so that's it. Yeah. We go back and check the door. I'm gonna knock. Sure, let's knock. I respect people's privacy, but not that much.
Girls? You in here?
All right. I look like hell. Wasn't there something else over here? I thought I could look at this. I thought I saw two things. Alright, well, they're gonna be in the shower, I guess. Yeah. Bloody bandages.
Those bloody bandages.
Look at it first. We don't want to pull it, but we have to. Oh no. Well, we've looked everywhere. Something's got to have changed since we were looking around then. Oh, I thought I saw something moving. It was just the camera moving. There's nothing else to see in here, right? We gotta go back out then. Wait. I didn't see that before. I didn't even know we could go over here. I don't know. Oh, okay. Could we go there before? Was the game stopping us? It's very attractive. Uh-oh. It's Clementine. Answer it. Looks like walking past, though. Let's answer the phone. I don't... not really liking who the stranger might
Hello?
Be.
Oh, thank God. Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you?
Their dad?
I don't know where they are. No one's answering. Half the lines are disconnected.
I'm looking for them.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
What did he say?
Donna, what did he say?
He said something about a bike. That his neighbor was bitten. Dominic tried to bandage him up, but his neighbor attacked him.
Yeah.
We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, what do we do?
I'm gonna keep searching.
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, what are you...
Get out of there!
Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Yeah, that helps.
Who's Donna?
Donna Summers. I'm a big fan. She's holding an imaginary phone, actually.
Did you say Donna?
Yeah. I'm looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. Baby, tonight?
You okay?
I do that sometimes, you know.
I do that sometimes. Hey, I get that. These days were all a bit off.
It's one way of putting it.
John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you.
Well, thank you, I guess.
Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
So you're my babysitter?
So what? You're my babysitter?
Mm-hmm. Something like that. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried about Sam.
It doesn't matter now.
I get a bad feeling every time she leaves the house.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just...
Oh boy.
She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart.
So they're playing
out
in the green.
She can handle it, I guess. I never understood that.
Poor kids.
Those poor children.
John told them she died in her sleep. Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much. If it wasn't for Sam...
Who's Greg?
No. No.
I'm here, Sam.
Is Greg the brother?
Don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
She doesn't listen well. Should know that by about her.
We have to help him.
You're too weak.
Pull me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
Go back to sleep.
Go back to sleep, Sam.
But...
You need rest.
Sam.
Hello?
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
That's right.
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Fight until the day you die.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
I need a word with you. In private.
Guess my headphones are really good. I thought the rain was real. It was raining here. I'm like... I know it was raining in the game. Just sounded like it was against my window here. So, John. What do you do for fun? About those Dodgers.
Do you have children? A son? A daughter?
Two daughters.
I do. Two little girls.
Did. Past tense.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Sorry for your loss.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past, it always seems to find you.
You got that right.
Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Some place where fear isn't the norm.
Where the hell would that be?
If I can give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy.
Do what I can.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house, nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
John won't remember that?
Children shouldn't have to see this.
Nope.
Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
He's at peace now.
Thank God.
Well, I was gonna lie to him. Don't do that. Chuck it over.
I'm sorry.
Close the doors.
I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead?
Close the doors. Oh. Freaky.
And you weren't there.
They're spooky.
You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Nothing to live for.
There would be nothing else worth living for.
What's left of my family? That's what I'm living for.
Oh my freaking god, I told you to close the damn doors. Randall's back. Peek-a-boo my... Oh, crap. Too late.
Peekaboo.
No peekaboo. Gotta warn the others. Get that gun. She's not a good shot. Remember that girl?
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her.
I hate this guy so much. You do more peeking and stuff. Good. This way? Attack? Alright. Why can we only look over the thing for a short amount of time, but we can walk around all here?
Where are you?
Behind you, I'm about to shove this right up your ass. Well, I should check the other side. I got a gun right after Randall. Oh, I gotta move. Right between the butt cheeks. Nice. Get it. Grab it. Target practice. Gotta be quicker than that. Quick draw, Michonne. He's on the case. What am I gonna do? Shoot him in the gut? He should have had the thing look for his head. Oh no 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 no. Must help, must help. I like that. E. That wasn't a very good E. E. Nice. Beat him up! Oh no no! Ow! That hurts. Ay, ay, ay. Q. Am I hitting the right thing? Okay, I am. Ooh! Oh, yes. You rue the day I ever came to this place.
Lock him in.
Okay, locking him in. Oh my God. Ouch. Are those all the men? Is there another one still out there? All just some kinds of... Oh, I'm knocking my shoulder back into place. I'm like, what the hell am I doing? There isn't one more guy. I swear there was like Randall and three others. Not sure though.
Oh shit!
You can't get out unless
you must be pretty proud of yourself, huh?
Unless you can take off your hands.
Got yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs?
Forget Don't make this
Don't
difficult.
Make this harder than it needs to be.
Now why would I do a thing like that?
That's right. How'd you find us?
How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of walker parts right to the front gate.
Well,
like some that fucked up fairy
kill him.
Tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah!
Make Randall answer.
Tell my hands if I stop.
He's not gonna do it, though.
Of my own blood.
Where the hell are you?
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here.
Yeah, well, turnabout's fair play.
So, Miss Michonne, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Tell her everything's fine.
Like she said, check in. Let her know you're fine.
Yeah, yeah, I got it. I'll play nice.
And I won't kill you. He's not gonna do it. He's gonna warn her, isn't
hey,
he?
Norma. Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne.
Said enough.
Trust a face like this.
You said all you needed to. Nice try.
Randall? I lost you. What were you saying?
I don't have an option to... Can we impersonate him?
Hello, Norma.
I thought it would do his voice.
Michonne. Did you hurt him?
Oh, yeah.
So much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
You got it.
That's a fucking guarantee!
Oh, shut up.
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
What Randall did, that was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows it. But I'll punish him. Not you!
I already punished him.
This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice.
Yeah.
But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Sam's.
Okay. Well, we could just kill you now, and you won't be able to do that, will ya?
Last but not least, those kitties, too.
Nope.
I saw their little heads in the window.
You just sealed your fate, mister. We must have the option to kill him.
Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as... kind of melt, like a rotted pumpkin.
Guess I hit a button.
Michonne?
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
Oh my god, get them out of here.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Get them out.
Michonne? Is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Yeah.
Please.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No. No. No.
Can we just kill this guy now? He's no use to us. James. He's not going to stop his sister from coming here, so just kill him.
If he killed my dad... then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
That's what I'm saying.
That's a good question asked all night.
I'm glad he agrees.
Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He'll die soon.
If he keeps opening his mouth, he'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
I want a letter. Well, no, actually.
You need to kill him, or I will.
I'll kill him. That'll stay with her, remember?
Sam, wait!
I like how we have all different color text.
Well, I ain't had the belle of the ball. Or maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked!
She'll do that anyway.
Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked!
He wants us to kill him.
We both know. How this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings.
Better you than me.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards.
Hmm.
Well, maybe you think you can rise above all that.
I don't care about rising above.
But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die.
He's not trying to dissuade us from killing
him. Kicker? You get up and keep walking.
Well, that's how it is.
Some biblical shit, ain't it?
It's how it is now. Nothing we can do to change it.
Preaching in the fucking choir.
Can we kill him now?
This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne.
Oh god, don't go into your Neverland again. This is not the time,
dying,
Michonne.
Or are in that walking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there.
Sure.
We all have our demons, honey.
Shit. Oh my god, is that part of his brain? That's his skull. Well, I don't know. I guess Michonne's really going to be messed up about this, but I don't care. I'm not living through it. Oh, that was so short. Just over an hour. Jeez.
I spent a lot of time in low places. where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all things have a purpose.
Miss Janet, if you're nasty.
Believe me, they don't.
Yeah.
It's true. Things always fall apart.
The center can't hold.
But we're the ones who bring them down.
Okay. Did you keep Pete with you or let him go off on his own? 54% of players and us let Pete go. No one's going to see him again. Did you pick up the phone or go after the footsteps in the hallway? We're in the minority. Us and 40% picked up the phone. Did you reveal to Paige that you nearly committed suicide? Minority again, with a lot of this stuff. Us and 34% expressed sympathy for the kids. How did you handle the radio call from Norma? Us and 35% of players chose to make Randall speak to her. I guess the rest just talked to her. Or didn't answer. I don't know. What did you do to Randall? It's almost split right down the middle. Us and 52.6 players bash Randall's head in. So I guess that's how they came up with an episode so quickly. It was only just over an hour long. Sheesh. So, just two episodes. Sorry about that, guys. I'm apologizing, but it's not my fault. So, thanks for watching, and, you know, whenever they come out with episode 3, which will be the last episode, we will play that. Gabby, Crab Fisherman. Thanks for watching, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.